tea. We back in, yeah, we're back in Gryffindor's common room. Get some studs. I need studs. In between videos, I went to Diagon Alley and I purchased some characters. There's an achievement for purchasing, getting all of the Weasley family and all of the year one Quidditch players. And I had a few of those that I could buy. So, that's where I spent my money. Ooh, lots of studs in those couch cushions. Stuck. Ooh, there was a blue up there. Let's see. Oh, nope. Get a light up. Boop! So, where are we gonna go? What are we gonna do, Nick? Go down the stairs, huh? And we'll go this way. I can see the little arrow. On one hand, it's kind of nice that it doesn't take you immediately to the next level that you're going to do. And that you kind of have to go through the castle. You kind of get a feel for the castle and how big it is and stuff. But on the other hand, it's a pain in the butt to do this every time. Oh, no, you're going up there. I guessed wrong. Where are you going? There's no arrow there. Are we going this way? Yes, we are. Hey, Lupin. Go get him, Crookshanks. Aww. Yay! Alright, so I'm sure we're gonna have to. Harry gets to finally learn the ridiculous charm. He didn't learn it before. Not charm spell. I guess, is it a charm? Pop. Looks so different, this room, than when Lockhart had it. All the pixies were around and stuff. We're gonna get all this stuff first, though, before we deal with those chests. I want studs. I have to replenish my wallet. I gotta do that 5 times, huh? Pixie! No, there's another chest, huh? Studs, but ooh, blue studs. Okay, got it. Purple lights. Spider web. There. Purple. Okay, and then we do this on this thing. So there's another one. So how many chests do we have out yet? Yeah, 3, 4. So there's another chest somewhere, right? Do I have to get them all out? Purple. flipping through all these spells. I should do this because I can't start the level until I learn the spell. But I want all these studs. Gotten 13,000 so far instead. There was a candle over here. Was there? Where was it? Okay, maybe not. Oh, go away. I don't want to deal with you just yet. Now I can deal with you. So what's your... Do I not have the spell? That spell. Come on, do the spell, Harry. I am hitting B. That's the wrong direction. Alright. This one... That blue. Alright, now you can scare me. Come on! Do it! Okay, here we go. I want that blue. Did I get him? Blue. Not really aiming. There we go. Alright, so there's one more chest in this room somewhere. Where is it? But apparently not. Alright, where is that extra case? I gotta do it one more time, right? If I'm reading the board correctly. To Wingardium Leviosa. That I can Wingardium. That's just a flip shelf. In his office? No. I took that web off for a reason. Okay, so. I don't think it'd be behind the board. There's gotta be something about the thing. Did I fuck it up? When I move all this stuff around. Oh, I heard studs. Okay, purple. Is that gonna build me a chest? That builds me a something. There's a blue over here, though. Camera. Studs. the chest. I knew it. So, whoops, that one. Blue. Yes, I know. Nope. Sorry. Sorry, Professor. Sorry, Professor. Alright. Expecto Patronum. Joink. That means I only have one more spell to learn. For main spell, I still have all those extra spells to pick up. Yay! I did it! Class dismissed. So, where are we going now? Nick. There you are. Where are we going, buddy? Going across, we're going up. We're going across. And we're gonna go through here. We're gonna go up the stairs. I don't have anything for you yet. I'll go this way. I don't know if this is the right way. No, it's not. I didn't see Nick. There's Nick. He got ahead of me. Ah, in this place. Yeah. And across the bridge. So everything's across the bridge. Sorry, guys. They should be in their dorms instead of out. Where's Nick? I'm gonna kill some of these guys, Dementors. Missed. Got him. I had to go to Hagrid's. Where is this other guy? There he is. Missed. Oh, no, it tracks him. Okay. So I actually don't have to be kind of pointing at him. Good to know. Hi, Hagrid. What we got here, Hagrid? Ah, scabbers! Oh no, they're coming to kill Buckbeak. No. No. Oh, scabbers. You rat bastard. Got him. No, the tree. Oh, the grim. All right. So, okay. Man, I wish I had Fang. Got some digging spots here. I'm gonna have to get the tree, and I don't know how to get the tree, but I'm just collecting studs. I need it. I'll figure out how to fight the tree here in a second. Hermione, you're in the way. Okay. Just gotta be do something about. Whoa! When he puts his, I would say his paw down, but that would be. Why? There we go. Whoop! Okay, he didn't like that. But I guess that's what you have to do. Alright. Oh, nope. Oh, it didn't have a little compartment for me to write on. Come on, give me a hand that I can... Oh, there we go. Alright. Alright, one more. Okay, let's see. Shoink. Am I missing anything? Other than the stuff I can't do, because I don't have Fang with me. This should be the big one. Nope. Okay. Hermione, you're a whole lot of help over there. Ow! I need to get those studs, because... Oh, nope, I missed it. Okay, fine. Alright, Hermione, you can do this one. Do the last one, Hermione. Give me the big thing in the middle. Big thing in the middle. Thank you. There we go. I think we can go in. The Shrieking Shack. Don't like this spell. My come on, there we go. My controller doesn't seem to want to do that one. Oh. See. Nah. Okay, 2 of 5. Okay, gotta do something with that. Okay, come on. There we go. Anything purple. Alright, that does something. That rolled a ball. Can I get... Okay. And that waters the ball. Okay. Oh, we got... There we go. Ay, ay, ay. Great. Okay. 3 of 5. We're gonna go up. Whoop, no, I missed. I jumped way too soon. I did red all the way over there. So I got dark green and light green. Down here. Okay, get this one. Oh, I want to go down there because there's a thingy. That is that green, so I got the dark green to do. Okay. 4 of 5. So I got one more of those to get. Here we go. I purple. What do I do with the purple? I need to do something with those. Plug it up? Yep, okay. Get this one. Wait till the water goes down. Plug it up. There we go. Whoa! Can you do this again for me? Thank you! Okay. 5 of 5. Woo, Hufflepuff. Oh, Sirius Black. Professor Lupin. No. No. And sleep. It's like a high school reunion. Scabbers. Alright, so I'm Lupin. I like to. Oh, true wizard. Wow. Man, it didn't take long. I was like halfway, wasn't I? Alright, what spells do you have? What is that? Studs, though, even though I made True Wizard, which I'm shocked at. I want those studs. Come on, Scabbers. Tear this place apart to get you, little rat. Oh, there you are. Missed. Oh. Wow, I just can't believe it jumped so fast. Okay, the only thing I haven't destroyed is that couch. Get out here, you little rat. Maybe I haven't destroyed. Oh, there we go. I haven't destroyed that yet. What? Am I not to assemble something? Yeah, I am. Alright. Let's see what this is. Oh! It's a rat trap. Come on, Scabbers. You little fink. Get out here. Gotcha. Huh? Yep, he killed him. Turn into a rat and run away. Peter Pettigrew. Little rat. Oh no! It's the full moon. Lupin! No! Peter! Ah! No! No! Are we going after them? Oh, man. Right, so we have to do something. Man, I got True Wizard, and I still looks like I still have a long ways to go on the level. I want studs, though. Studs help me buy things, and there's a few characters that I couldn't buy because I didn't have enough studs. So, let's see. Okay. I still don't know what to do with those silver things. I don't have the spell for that. Assemble something. Purple. Man, I hate going through this spell wheel. Alright, that was easy enough to. Oh, shoot. We have a cabinet. I don't see a cabinet for that mandrake. I can't believe I got True Jedi so soon. I wonder if that was a glitch or something. A nice glitch, because it worked out for me. So I got a stronghold thing. I don't see a cauldron. But maybe I get to put one together. Yeah, there's all kinds of stuff. Yeah, I know. Woof, 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 woof. What are we gonna build? Skeleton. Alright. So I don't have my cauldron yet, so I can't. Planted. And that gets planted. Alright, so where's my cauldron? Oh, game's lagging on me. Oh no. This is me putting Legos together. What can I do for that student? To get you free. Okay, so we Where's my cauldron? Cauldron? What is that? Okay. Mandrake. I don't have any earmuffs for you. Can't do anything red. Can't do anything silver. All right, I think I figured out what I need to do. 'Cause I remembered that Crookshank can dig, which is odd because cats don't usually dig. They're not known for their digging skills. That's not what I wanted. There we go. We take that, and we put that in there, put that in there. I want to put it in there. Thank you. There we go. Oh, man. And now that I remembered that Crookshanks can dig, there's some of the things I can get. Oh, I'm gonna get those stones, though. We're back here, I think. Yeah, no, Mandrake, you go away. I don't know what to do for that student in peril. Go ahead, Crookshanks. Dig like a cat. Oh. I don't know what that is. What it does. Ooh, something I missed over here. What's the purpose of this? Huh? I can't. What can I do with that? Just goes up and goes away. That's plants. Doesn't work on that. That's not what I wanted. That is for pixies. Alright, well, I don't know what it is. So we will continue on. So I gotta be Hermione. And I gotta go up here and I gotta get Crookshanks. That. Ooh, studs everywhere. Okay. I don't know what good that did me. Oh, we built a ladder up there. Okay. Can Crookshanks climb a ladder? Yes, he can. Very resourceful cat. Oh, spiders. I don't like spiders. I don't like spiders. Oh, they're just gonna keep coming, aren't they? Student in peril? Yep. Student in peril. I don't know who that other person is that's stays is over there. I guess that was Ron. Maybe I don't need to do anything with him. I don't know. I'm getting up there. Okay. And what am I going to build? Oh, I'm going to build a bouncy. Boing! Oh. Have to get the studs first, though. I need studs. Harder! No! Serious! Lupin! Oh! Serious, no! Oh, here come the Dementors. Joey, stop. Yes, I howled. Now go away. She's looking at me like you were howling. Oh, there's a stag. Level complete. Finally. House crests. Hufflepuff. Got true wizard. Yay! Zoe. And I rescued the student in peril. Ah, not great. Yes, I know. Shake the mic when you shake. But I got some gold bricks. I'm 57, 58. I got a long way to go. But that will be for the next video.